The Storm started the scoring with Pooh Suter. He was assisted by Bertuzzi and Dickinson. Moving to the second period, the Otters got on the board with a goal from Alex DeBrinket. He was assisted by McDavid and Strome. The Otters then took the lead 2-1 on this Dylan Strome goal, assisted by Curtis McDermott. The Storm tied it up with a goal from Noah Carroll, who was assisted by Chris Marchese. Guelph then got two more quick ones from Bertuzzi and Suter to take a 4-2 lead. As we move to the third period, Dickinson got on the board early, assisted by Smith and Carroll, to give the Storm a commanding 5-2 lead. Connor McDavid gave the Otters some life with this goal, assisted by Maksimovich and Darren Radish. But the Storm proved to be too much as Tyler Bertuzzi gets an empty net goal, and the Storm take this one at Erie Insurance Arena 6-3. The Otters are in action back-to-back against Owen Sound this weekend at Erie Insurance Arena Friday and Saturday at 7 o'clock.